Hello from the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will go over an automation scenario based on a schedule and how exactly you can set them up in the app. Pause the video at any moment to try the setup yourself. Let's get started. We will need to set up the modes to ensure the correct cameras are attached to the correct mode. In our scenarios, we will be using Arm Away for all cameras, Arm Home for only the outside cameras, and Standby will remain empty as a Disarm All option. We will be using 4 outside cameras and 2 indoor cameras. Check out our routines video to see how to edit modes and add camera rules. For this scenario, we will set the automations up based on a schedule as such. From 6 a.m. to 4 p.m., we will have all the cameras armed. From 4 p.m. to 9 p.m., all cameras will be off. And finally, from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m., only the outside cameras will be armed. With the schedule, we do not set a time slot when the mode should be active. We just set the time when the change should take place. So, for example, for 6 a.m. to 4 p.m., we only have to set the change to take place at 6 a.m., and then a second schedule with the change at 4 p.m. This means that we will create 3 schedules, one set for 6 a.m., one for 4 p.m., and one for 9 p.m. Let's start with the 6 a.m. one first. From Routines, select Add an Automation, and select Add Schedule. Now, we will select the days we want the automation to work. We'll do it for the whole work week. So we need to select all 5 days from Monday to Friday. Next, we need to change the set time to 6 a.m. Once selected, tap on Add an Action, and then choose Change Mode. In our scenario, at 6 a.m., we want all the cameras armed, so we will select Arm Away and then select Next. From this page, we have a summary of our automation. We can rename it to 6 a.m. for easy differentiation. Once renamed, select Save. We have one of our 3 schedules ready. We will now need to repeat this by tapping on the plus icon in the top right corner, choosing Add Schedule, selecting the days from Monday to Friday, but this time setting the time to 4 p.m. Next, we add an action changing the mode to Standby, as in our scenario, we don't want any cameras active starting at 4 p.m. Once again, we rename the schedule to differentiate in the Routines page and select Save. Lastly, we need to repeat it once more, but this time setting the time for 9 p.m. and changing the mode to Arm Home, as only the outside cameras should be active from that time. We have completed our 3 automations for this scenario. We hope this video answered your questions regarding setting up automation based on a schedule. Thank you for joining me today, and be sure to check out our other videos about scenarios.